19-year-old Colton Harris-Moore, the teen known as the Barefoot Bandit, the most wanted teenage fugitive in America, has been caught.
Most guys, when they're on the run, melt into the woodwork, and his was the exact opposite. His was like, here we go, catch me if you can.
Colton Harris-Moore escaped from a group home in Renton last night. Harris-Moore was just 15 when he was arrested for breaking into homes, stealing valuables, and using computers to place fraudulent online orders.
Went throughout the store with crowbars.
Disabled 8 out of 14 cameras.
I don't know exactly what he used on the ATM.
He got almost $10,000.
Colton Harris-Moore is suspected of stealing as many as 2 airplanes. Airplanes!
Colton Harris-Moore may have taught himself how to fly.
By the time sheriff's deputies were alerted, the pilot was nowhere to be found.
SWAT teams fan out across Granite Falls today in search of a suspect considered armed and dangerous.
We're well beyond the Robin Hood stage. We're into the John Dillinger stage.
One morning, the cops came. They asked me, have you seen Colt? I said, yeah, we just sat down and had breakfast together. God, did they get mad.
I don't think most of us thought of him as a dangerous kid.
I think he just got really addicted to adrenaline.
Want to be a professional criminal.
Call it the Colton craze.
How do you steal an airplane?
He's been on the run for like 2 years from the FBI and the cops.
Well, who is this kid? He kind of is self-taught in everything. He learned how to steal. He did pretty well at it.